Happy Sunday Fun Day. On this Sunday, it's biblical. It's a Memorial Sunday weekend where we're giving thanks to, I hope everybody's giving thanks to all of the soldiers that gave their lives for us, sacrificed with a brave heart, a brave soul for our country, for everybody here, leaving behind their families, leaving behind their lives to have a life that we can live for us. Lighting that candle for them today. Giving thanks, being very thankful that God gave us brave hearts. I'm very thankful. And my heart goes out to those families that no longer have that brave heart. May they forever be with God. This Sunday Fun Day is all about remembering the brave hearts, the brave soldiers, the dedication, the sacrifice, the unbelievable strength of a human to give themselves so that others can have. Never be forgotten. Never be forgotten. So, if you're missing somebody from your family for their brave heart, I give thanks to you to allow them to do such a thing and save our countries. Livelihood. Our country's freedom. Soldiers. Till next Sunday Fun Day, have a great Sunday.